guys, it's Natalie, and today we're showing you how to do lipstick at home. What we need is Vaseline, we need some wax beads, big spoon, small spoon, and this tray we can put inside it the lipstick, and some 2 measuring cups, this heating tray. And we need a stick. We need some baby oil. We need flavor. We need food coloring and we need shimmer. And I chose this num nums lipstick that we can put inside. It was already lipstick. Will I just take it off? So what we need first, a big spoon of Vaseline. We're gonna put it inside this small measuring cup. Here you go. We can let the stick help us. Like this. Let's get this. Oopsie. Go. Okay. Now we're gonna put 12 of these. You can choose a spoon that you can put. So it's better that you count them in your hands. One, I'm gonna put it in the spoon. Eleven and twelve. Here we go. Now we're gonna put it inside. This was a thing. Yeah. And we're gonna mix. I'm gonna mix it with. Oops. This one. Here. I'm gonna mix it with a stick and mix it up. So we mixed it already. So we're gonna put a little of mountain of water in the big measuring cup. We're gonna put it in the microwave for 45 seconds. Well, please ask your parents to help you. So we put this in the microwave. Now it's hot. Now we're gonna put this inside. We're not gonna mix it, we're just gonna stick it with the stick. Like this. For two minutes. So after 2 minutes, it's gonna be liquid, so it's already done. It's good. You see, this is how it will look when it's liquid. Okay. Be careful because it's gonna be hot. So if you wanted to don't have any color or anything, you can just put it here. Well, today we're making it with color. So first we need to put baby oil, 10 drops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now we're gonna mix it. starting to get like lipstick. Now we need to put some flavor. Don't put too much, so I'm just gonna put a little bit. One, two, three, four. I put four because don't put too much. Four is enough. Okay, I'm gonna close it. Oops, that's okay. Now we're gonna mix it. Now we're gonna put the food coloring. We're gonna put a little bit of some food coloring. We're gonna put four the same. One, oops, it's enough because I put too much. One drop was enough, right? Need more, we're gonna shake some more. Below. So I put one drop. Now I'm gonna put a little bit more. Oops, this is too much. Look, it's enough. Now we're gonna put some shimmer. Look a little bit. Well, I'm gonna put four. Same. So I put in, it was a little bit extra. Wow, look at it, it's beautiful. Now we're gonna pour it in the container. Here we go, I got it. I'm just gonna pour it in. I'm gonna pour it in. So I put it in, it's strawberry, and it's so cool. So it's gonna harden when you put it in a container or wherever you put it. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye!